This ComTV Community Report brought to you by Glen U Haas, Royal LePage Community Realty, Panorama Family Fun Center, Taco Time, Outlaw Collision and Custom Paint, Icy Mountain Water Company, and Hemptown Rock. Come out and show your colors. That was the theme at Riverside Park this past Saturday as people from across Alberta came out to enjoy Medicine Hat's first ever, now annual, Gay Pride Festival. Put on by the Medicine Hat Pride Association, the festival circled around a central theme, Show Your Colors. And it's geared towards celebrating diversity between gay and straight lifestyles.
It's just great to see all the families, the kids that did come out. That was one thing that I was aiming for, family friendly, and that's exactly what we got, and it's exactly what people wanted, so I'm really happy to see that it went that way.
The LGBT, or lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender lifestyle has been around for a very long time. It first started to come to light in the early 1950s and 60s with different activist groups coordinating demonstrations pushing for LGBT basic civil rights. Since then, the movement has grown to include festivals all around the world in places such as Spain, Brazil, Canada, and the United States.
Medicine Hat doesn't have a lot of, resources for LGBT. So what we wanted to do is kind of bring that into the city and open it up and, you know, take a step forward and build strong relationships, you know, making it more diverse pretty much.
Live music, dance, and even some sumo wrestling were just some of the activities which drew a crowd of over 500 people down to the park. Some a little curious, some just to relax, while others were just out to enjoy the sunshine.
It's a big step forward, and you know, it's times have changed, and you know, it sets an example for other places, and not just Canada, but around the world.
Work is already in progress for the Pride Festival next year. If you're interested in helping out with the Pride Association, you can find them on Facebook. Just search for Medicine Hat Pride. Together, maybe we can show the world a few more of Medicine Hat's wonderful colors. Travis Burke, Community Television, Medicine Hat. ComTV Community Television is a local web-based broadcaster supporting the Medicine Hat and surrounding regions, paid for in support by local businesses throughout southeastern Alberta. If you have any events or news you think is important, we want to know about it. Send us an email. Let us know how we can better serve you. Thank you for supporting your local businesses and helping us keep local community television on the web.